because I watched it on. It's not good anymore. Like, you get to get off of the Lightyear Frontier. You want a fresh start. Oh. A new home. Oh, I was about to do in the intro by. Oh, that's our ship. Let's go! Ding, 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 ding. Oh.
Finally, I'm getting through. That was quite the tumble you took there. Luckily, your biometrics tell me you're A-okay. But before anything else, let's put that mech of yours back in one piece. Excuse my manners. One kind of stops expecting guests after 200 years. Name's PIP3R. That's Piper for short. Up there in the sky. That blinking dot is yours truly. But enough introductions. Let's get you situated and make you at home. It never ceases to amaze. That magnificent mech, those high-powered tools, and even that ship of yours. The farm mech project really was extraordinary. such a shame that it got canceled in the end. It always puzzled me why Earth was so quick to give up on the farm mech project, sending us probes out to the edge of the galaxy to scan for hospitable planets. That was no small feat. Desperate times, I suppose. Abandoning the Lightyear Frontier for Mars does make some sense. It was a lot closer and would sustain Earth's population, at least for a while. Hope you're well this fine morning. That mech of yours is looking good today. Those modifications you did yesterday really paid off.
Thank you.
The ecosystem in this region is adjusting itself lickety-split. In all my years, I've never seen anything like it. I sent countless reports to Earth, telling them this was it. A new home for humanity. There just might be hope for this planet yet. Wakey, wakey, partner. I can't stop admiring those nice decorations you built yesterday. You've really got an eye for that kind of thing.